wreck yourself. You will wreck yourself. Time to
get the devil on the phone. Gangsta, nigga.
Got that son of a bitch!
Buddy! Buddy! Buddy!
Your future depends on the outcome of this trial, isn't that right?
Yes, I guess so.
It's like a get-out-of-jail-free card.
Yes, if people find out that she's a liar, then you have a right to a new trial.
This is a copy of your prior criminal conviction. Possession of an unlawful weapon. Was the evidence against you trumped up in those cases, too?
That lady said I raped and murdered a girl. I have never done anything like that. She was gonna write my story.
And what story is that?
Medical examiner lied, man. They said they found my DNA at the crime scene, but I was never there.
Do you remember this ME's name?
Dr. Laura Fields. She's the reason why I'm here.
Hey, little sis.
Wallace.
Now, you really ought to put better locks on them doors. You sure did take a step down moving in here.
But at least it's mine. What do you want?
I want to make sure you was okay.
How am I supposed to be okay?
I understand. How was the memorial?
The whole thing made me sick.
Well, what can I do? How about I get you out of here and put you in a nice hotel or something?
Why don't you find the cops who killed him? Because you know they're gonna walk.
I can't do nothing about that, Rhonda.
You didn't try to find justice for yourself, right?
Not against cops. Look at you. Whatever happened to walking away from the life, huh?
Just go. I'll take care of this myself.
Yo, hold up. Hold up. Now, how long have you and Rhonda been split, dog? What, like 3, 4 months?
Try 8.
8 months, and you still so whipped. Did you gotta check up on her and her new man?
That I, when I saw her.
Man, shut up, man! What the hell's wrong with you, huh? From now on, you stay the hell away from my sister, you feel me? Do you understand me?
Any idea where he would take her?
Don't know. But he better hope you find him before I do.
You play?
I take lessons.
You like jazz?
Not especially. My grandpa does.
What kind?
What kind?
Yeah, well, there's different kinds. There's bebop, there's fusion, there's New Orleans. Not to mention, well, who does he listen to? What players?
Everybody, it seems like.
Good for him. That you? LJ?
Yeah.
What's up, LJ? I'm Nelson. Nice to meet you. You practice 5 hours a day for the next 30 years, and you probably can do that too.
I don't think so.
Well, you gotta love it. Do you?
No, not really.
Listen, you get a bunch of players all in the group, and it all comes together, man. Everyone's doing their own thing, all at the same time. You're yourself, but you're part of something bigger than you could ever be alone. You just feel it.
I don't know nothing about that, homie. I sold to him on and off for a couple years. He was a pain in the ass, I can tell you that. Always complaining about the price. Rich guys. Anyway, I ain't see homeboy for a while. I figured maybe he kicked. And he shows up last night, basing his ass up. Right there in the tunnel. Starts bargaining this, starts bargaining that, one free that. Dude is losing it, man. So I start to walk away, homeboy grabs me. So I took him and I threw him to the ground, rolled him around the bird crap, then I drew down on him.
And the bodyguard showed up?
Yeah, some fool come running out the dark, homie, screaming, pointing his gun at me.
Terrell, did he fire at you?
Nah, homie, ain't nobody firing nothing. It was a standoff. Some old John Woo type stuff.
You okay?
Hell nah, I ain't okay. You shot me, man.
Gonna have to get you to an ambulance.
Well, thanks a lot for your concern, man. I'm gonna be all right, all right?
What are you gonna do, outrun him with one leg?
Well, so you are a cop, huh? She's right. The source banished him for good reasons. He's too powerful. He'll
He'll control us all!
We need his powers to go up against the witches.
Anyone else afraid to go up against the Charmed Ones?
I really appreciate you doing this for me.
What, doing what I said I'd do?
Yeah.
I tell you what, just burst into tears tomorrow when I see you, okay? That's all I ask.
You got a deal.
I'll see you tomorrow.
All right.
Do you have trouble maintaining an erection once you've penetrated your partner, or do you have trouble getting aroused in the first place?
I don't think I can do this.
You just conveniently developed an erectile dysfunction problem.
But me and LaTanya have a great sex life.
No, you don't.
Yes, we do.
No, you don't.
Oh, yes, we do. Is LaTanya saying this?
You are.
But saying all this is...
It's for Naisha. It's not for you.
So what's better? That I can't get it up? Or that I can't keep it up? So I have a little 4-year-old daughter who's very sick.
I've heard.
At first, we didn't think that much about the way she was acting. We were so busy. In fact, we were so tired ourselves, we were kind of grateful that she wasn't racing around like all the other kids. But then she started getting worse. Now, she wants to play with all the other kids. She doesn't have any energy. Even laughing is too much of an effort for her. Just laughing. And Lou tells us, without the proper treatment, that she might die. See, I got all kind of stress. And to be quite honest with you, sex really isn't that important to me right now. The truth is, I would give anything to see my Naisha laugh again.